It is my great pleasure to introduce Dami.
I took
you really?
here at the Royal Melbourne Show last year as an expert contestant, but it's really awesome to be, you know, back as an artist. And I'm going to sing my very first single. It's called Alive. If you know the song, please sing with me. If you can, especially the little ones, do you want to get up and help me sing? Yeah? Help me sing. Come on, little ones. All the little ones, I need you to help me sing. All right, here is Alive.
Things have exploded for you recently in the music world, but
you've been doing music for a very, very long time. In fact, you've even recorded, albums before. Now, I want to know, recording in multiple languages, also, do you find notes easier or harder in English or Korean? What's, do you ever find there's a different music style that, or?
It's just different, I guess. Singing in different languages, it's a different technique altogether, I find. At first it was difficult to sing in English because Korean was my first language, so it was difficult. But now I've gotten more used to singing in English, so it's the same for me.
Yeah, incredible. And so you still have family back home now. How often do you ever get back to South Korea?
Now I only go back for album promotions, not a holiday anymore.
Right, so do they know, do all your extended family, do they know how mammoth the Dami army is over here in Australia?
Yay, Dami army! I think they've seen X Factor through YouTube and stuff, but I don't think they really know that I have lots of amazing supporters like this.
Yeah, I bet. You guys voted now. Also, I want to know, recently, a month or two ago, you went back to X Factor to perform Gladiator. Now, what was that like seeing all the judges this time? It was just carefree. You weren't getting judged. They weren't going to, make notes. And what was it like seeing Dani Minogue again?
Oh, seeing Dani Minogue was really nice because she's like my mom or something. She's really lovely and so supportive. So it was good to catch up with her. But singing in front of the four judges, it's just like when, imagine you're trying to perform and there's these four people sitting at desks with lights on them, like staring at you like that, and they're all really famous people. It's just really intimidating. But I was really just like nervous again, like I was last year.
Now, before X Factor, I don't know, probably a couple of people might know, you got your bachelor in music and then masters in art and contemporary voice, right?
You did your research.
And then you were teaching music. Now, I would love to know, are there students calling you up today going, Dami, I love another lesson? You're like, sorry, I'm just not busy, I'm not teaching anymore.
Yeah, I had like a couple of people call my home number, and obviously I wasn't home to answer it, my mum answered it, and they said, is this person doing lessons? And mum knew they knew it was me, and they've seen me on X Factor, but they were like, where's that person doing lessons? And mum said, she can't do lessons anymore. They're like, why not? And they just wanted to...
Acting innocent, just want to catch up. I'd probably speak to your mum as well. Having said that, do you, because there may be like some singers in the audience that really kind of care, is there anything that you would say, what's a great vocal warm-up? Do you have something, how do you hit those high notes?
The best one that I do is always doing the lip trills, so it doesn't look very nice.
Oh, great. And that's how you hit, you hit those high notes.
Well, yeah, doing that, then...
Can we get everyone in the room to do it and see what that sounds like? 1, 2, 3, go! That sounds like a whole lot of Jetsons playing, Jetsons playing floating along. Incredible, okay, well... Having said that,
you can sing high notes.
Now you can all hit the high notes and sing along with Dami. Question, we're going to get a couple of questions, only a few, so we can get back to the show. Over here, hello, what's your name?
I found that lots of people actually liked hearing me sing, so that's a good thing, so I decided to.
That's certainly true. You're making many people happy here in the arena right now. Yes, you seem so excited coming at you. What's your name? Lily, what's your question?
What sort of voice do you really want?
A man's voice.
Well, Alte, I think your voice is pretty great as it is. And this is an artist, let's say, like, even male, female, would you love, you know, to sound like you two or Muse or I don't know, yeah. Yes, right here, what's your question?
I would like to go on X Factor. I went on X Factor because, sorry, I'm still laughing. But Lily, that was a good question. That was really creative. Oh, X Factor. I went on X Factor because I wanted to challenge myself with something that I haven't done before, and I was terrified, and I never wanted to do it, but I thought it's about time to break out from my shell and, yeah, do something to, you know, challenge myself, and then, yeah, you know, I thought maybe something great will happen, and it did.
Yes, certainly did. Winning. One last question. Okay, one last question here. What's your name?
Emma.
Emma, and what's your question?
How did you get inspired to do music?
Any inspirations growing up, musicians or?
Well, my mum was an opera singer, and she sort of still is. So I grew up doing classical music all my life, and then I like looked at all these, you know, other great artists. I was, you know, into Mariah Carey and the Spice Girls, and I thought, oh, that's really cool, and so I wanted to do pop music.
Beautiful. There's a lot of moms in the audience who are like, yes, I'm going to inspire my daughter to do the same thing, so she can get off stage and talk about me. But I think that's enough talking, guys. Who'd love to hear more music from Dami?
Called Raw by Katy Perry. All right, see you. Come on, get up! Come on! round of applause. Here is my brand new single, Gladiator. I hope you enjoyed it. And oh, I forgot to tell you, my brand new album is available for pre-order. And I'm so excited. Here is Gladiator. I hope you had a good time.
Ladies and gentlemen,